I wrote this one last month. I was playing in the juke joint until early hours. Got me thinking, I've been doing this since I've been 17, 18 years old, underage, playing in the little black clubs in the hood. And all the juke joints, always had a good time, always got treated right, you know. So.